Filipinos are continuing to have trouble receiving aid, and the problem is growing increasingly desperate for residents of the island of Bantayan, a tourist hotspot in Cebu province. Bantayan residents say the remote island hasn't received enough local aid and is yet to see any emergency relief from international agencies after Typhoon Haiyan wreaked havoc. Some 100,000 people are estimated to have lost their homes on the island. Countrywide, the official death toll has now reached some 3,600 people, although that number is still likely to rise. Aid has been slow to reach the estimated 600,000 people displaced by Typhoon Haiyan, and there are concerns that delays could lead to violence as people grow increasingly desperate.